Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will they profit from this?